Welcome to PTW Battleground. Tonight, it's a war. Prepare for war, prepare for battle. With no further ado, PTW presents Battleground.
Last week was over the limits. As you can see, I told you I was gonna win the United States Championship. And what happened? I beat him. I beat him fair and square. He called it a cheat, but I call it destiny. I knew I was gonna win. Cause Sasquatch ain't nothing but sorry. And some say he might say he takes steroids. Well, I tell you what he takes. He take punishment. Because I say that, because he's none of my importance. And he think I need him to be the champ. Well, I beat him, and I can beat him again. Because next week after this, I'm versing him for Intercontinental Championship. And I admit, I might lose, but I got 50% chance. I'm gonna win. So if he out here right now, send him a message and tell him I'm coming for him. Because once Raymond loses against him, which I know gonna happen, he already knows what's up with me. He already know my submission lock. That's for everybody out here in the audience. If you think you come versus me, bring it on. Because if you don't, forever hold your peace. And if you think I'm bad, you sure you'll be glad. And another thing, when I see Skull Crusher, tell him I said, I'm coming, cause he's mine. Oh, I want him so bad. He's the only man I couldn't tap out. And I'm gonna get him too. He think he bad, but I'll make him glad too. Because Sasquatch was like my fifth or sixth victim of submission lock. And I ain't got no but three more victims to go. So, after I get them six, three more victims, my trail will be complete. And I'll be living in a world of peace. Do anybody want to come out here and fight me? Or everybody just too chicken to come fight me? I'm waiting for an opponent. Or we just have a normal match. And have taste of what I can do. No matter to me. If Sasquatch wants a chance again, I'll give it to him. But he knows he's not going to win. And if anything else, I'm a true champ, a real champ, and the best champ. I'm a true superstar. Now, you call me the new God of War. Because this right here, is all I wanted. And this right here is what I'll keep, save, and treasure. One more look at this. This is how I won. I got Sasquatch and submission like fair and square. Chokehold. No escape. Get on the best. And we will debate. You want another one? Or are you out here just to bore me? Huh? That's the question. I eat a little cookies.
Man.
That was a fluke.
You cheated. Man, look.
There's no such thing as cheating. You ain't know who's gonna win. No doubt about it. Because you're afraid of me. And you know you are.
You want a drink for that?
Hey, give us a drink! Give us a drink!
You want a drink?
Do I like I want to play games with you right now?
Well,
I don't got time for you.
No.
Do you want your rematch?
Yeah.
You'll get that!
Nah!
Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, Sasquatch and Mario Fields are going at it. Oh my gosh! Suplex! Given to Mario Fields, ladies and gentlemen. This is Battleground. Oh my gosh, he's here. Suplex. These guys beating the hell out of each other already. And this is not even a match. This is not even a match. And now, and oh my gosh, he just got personal now. The bodyguard is now getting involved. That's his job. It's protect Sasquatch. By all means necessary. Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, we're having a repeat from what's going on. It's two against one, but Mario Fields is taking on them both. Quite where? Oh, stunner! Stunner! Quite where? Oh, stunner! Stunner! He's out, ladies and gentlemen! He's out! My gosh. Sasquatch, ladies and gentlemen, he's sending a message. He's sending a message. My gosh, I sure hate to cut this chaos short, but we're going to have to get ready for the next event. Mario Fields is down. Sasquatch is in control. Wow. Send a message. Wow. He's out, ladies and gentlemen.
Your opening contest is scheduled for 1-4. No, you came here to save you. If you're a freak, then you come along with me. And I know what you came here to do. And I'm busting open to see you get lost. Going down for it. Your opening contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first the challenger from Detroit, Indiana, weighing 97 pounds, Back Breaker.
Ladies and gentlemen, we haven't seen Little Man since Money in the Bank last year. He's back and ready to kick some ass here tonight at Battleground.
Introducing next from Freeport, Louisiana, the new United States champion, Mario Field.
I think this is a triple threat. I guess they're fighting with no ref in the ring. So this is a no disqualification. Do you really think that and then the Sasquatch versus Mario Fields was a fluke? I think it was a fluke. Sasquatch really the best, and that's all was to it. And Sasquatch, he shows improvements. In all his matches, he shows improvements. And I think that tonight's going to be the night that Backbreaker will get his first win, because this guy deserves it. He shows improvements sometimes, and sometimes he just don't. And this little man, he's just, look at this guy. Look at this. That's amazing. The elbow after elbow. Elbow after elbow. And this guy is not getting even more gooder. And that's not good, because Ben Buddy is worse in this corporation. And I can't wait to see the sister Solandra. And he's running around. He gives him a DDT.
DDT.
And Mario Field rolls back in the ring. And he giving him a. He tapped. The match is over. The match is over. The match is over. I'm telling you, Mario Field wants the match, and the match is over.
Mario Field.
This is Battleground, everyone. Like and subscribe.
Yeah.
Introducing this from Greenville, Louisiana, the Intercontinental Champion, Fast Squad.
Black here, I can barely see his face. Oh, Deltro, looking a little bit surprised here by the unknown. He knows he wants that belt, but he gotta work for it. They already going for the world heavyweight. Sasquatch and Skull Crush, you're watching these two men go head to head.
Get off!
You think we had two matches in one? Sasquatch and Skull Crush are going head to head also.
Hey, dude.
We got two matches. I had judgment told from the general manager that this is a federal four-way elimination match. Since there are two matches going on at once. So if one person get pinned, it becomes two or three. If that person get pinned, it becomes a one-on-one match. This is a new elimination match.
Oh, right in the drill.
Oh, RKO. One, two.
Ah, no, don't try me, Beth.
All 4 men are tied. It's little man against little man and heavyweight against heavyweight. Choke slam.
And he misses the punch.
Oh, then it's submission lock. Don't throw. Tired, sweaty. Don't want to do this. Sasquatch Skull Crusher going at it. One, two. Skull Crusher breaks out of it. It escaped in the ring.
Get out!
Shut up, man.
Get out! Last time you come in, you will be disqualified. Your partner.
Fuck you, yeah.
Hey! Hey, Uncle, where's Jim Truck? Oh, no! I think he's on the ring. Taking a rest.
Death Troll. Death Troll, try to see the chest.
Oh,
Sasquatch had been suplexed when he was supposed to be the king of Suplex City. The beast that came out took his rightful throne. Sasquatch is meet the real Suplex King. Oh, hit with the plate. Hit with the plate.
Yes. Two. Three.
Oh, man. Working on Sasquatch. Oh! Spear from the beast.
I'm trying to get him out.
Yes. Oh, tombstone. Pile driver.
One!
Skull Crusher just sitting here looking with the World Heavyweight Championship. Spine Buster. Oh, reverse DC.
Boom. Boom.
You okay? Scratch my face. I got something else for you.
Oh, souffles. Will you tap out?
Ah. Go ahead.
All these men are dancing around the ring. I can't see him to get a good angle. Who's fighting who? Choke slam on Death Row.
One, two, three.
Die.
Ding, ding, ding.
You're gonna die.
Death Row's shoulder was up.
Shoulder.
We're not doing screw overs. We're not doing screw overs.
Oh. Go. 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 Go.
Come at me with that.
Go.
Y'all jumping the beast. The biggest man in the ring. Duck Show mad. We already know that the beast is out. Duck Show gonna get jumped, so it's not really a big biggie. We already know Skull Crusher gonna lose. We already know Skull Crusher gonna lose. And the referee's been not unfair. The referee's been unfair.
Huh?
He's counting way too fast.
Come on.
Look,
y'all ain't gonna
y'all ain't gonna
care for me.
It was returning back to you. Oh, Dutch Oak goes back there. Two big men lay it out, two little ones up.
Look at that man.
That man. Come on, boom.
What you doing?
I can come in.
You can come in. Just say you can't come in. Get no more weapons. Just say you can't come in.
Tap me in.
He goes down. That's your rule in the ring. Skull Crusher, leave it out. One, two. Two count. The referee's not doing his job, so the cameraman going to play the referee role for right now. Oh, one little man running out again. I heard the beast of Death Show. Hey, runners. I have us back in the ring, girls. Forever hold his peace. Oh, the goon. That's why the security guard is helping him.
He's dead. He got the mess.
Two against one.
How about you first? Come on. The beast is tied. Death Row left the ring. Sasquatch still in. Skull Crusher still in. There's a brawl for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Come on, I can't jump in. I'm gonna get disqualified.
The beast. He think he can handle two men at once. Well, we about to see right now. They're locking the ring, so there'll be no escape. Oh, they're unlocking it. They're too chicken to keep it in. This match is getting boring, cause no one is fighting.
Cause he not in this match.
No one is fighting. This match is getting boring. I'll see what's gonna happen. I'll see. The two little men are scared.
It's boring.
You two little men are scary. They not fight each other, but they scared to fight.
One, two, three, four. Get in, man.
Get in.
Four. You ready now?
Jump right into them.
Right. Yeah, I know what's up.
You
men just talking, but no action.
Just one big old.
Ah, they got a runner. He got both of them. Oh, rock bottom. He stole Mario Fields' move. I think Mario Fields is mad back there.
I hit him. Go, nigga.
I can't help. Y'all ain't tell you anything.
Wait, where am I knowing that? Death Show. Spear. I think I know Death Show's plan. Death Show's gonna wait
two men get out. They leave one man.
Man, I ain't cheating.
His shoulder was up. The referee does not know what he's doing. That's the new referee in town. And my referee is the new referee. The referee don't know what he's doing.
Stu!
They should know just your game by now. Cause when that one man standing, that's gonna go shoot out nowhere, choke slam.
That shit always been funny.
Got him!
Oh! No!
What?
Oh my god.
What?
Hey, my shoulder!
What?
Oh, yeah, no.
What?
My shoulder!
Two! What?
That shoulder was up.
Why not down? The other shoulder was up with your hand.
Oh.
I saw it. Sasquatch, Skull Crusher. We're back live. Skull Crusher got Sasquatch. The beast getting Skull Crusher. Skull Crusher running. Rock bottom time. Rock bottom from the beast. 1, 2, 3. And Skull Crusher's out of there.
Oh!
The beast gets attacked by Sasquatch.
Oh!
Sasquatch making the comeback. He's flexing on the slit.
Oh!
The beast getting back up. He done made his return today. Wouldn't want to lose it. Spear. One. What? Oh, his shoulder's up. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
And the beast, the arm man standing.
Ring the bell, I won.
Oh, the winner of this match. The beast. Oh, Joe comes back. Joe comes back. We forgot. He never did lose. He's coming back 2 times harder, 5 times faster. 1. And the beast shoulder is up. So that's got some terms with the what? But nobody knows. Oh, choke slam. And Sasquatch come back with a broom. Big Death Stroke senseless.
Stop!
You're ejected! Get out the ring! You're ejected!
Stop!
The beast is getting up.
No.
1, 2. Both men are getting back up. Oh, he gets out of it quick and flash in a hurry. These two had a long robbery for years. It's been like 2 years now. Sasquatch sneaking everyone. No one gets away from Sasquatch. One, two. The beast. But I tried to lose. I won't be trying to lose either, are you? Tombstone pile driver. One, two,
The beast ain't getting out of it. I'm wondering why Mario Fears didn't come out of here yet. No, Mario Fears usually come out and attack someone. Today, I guess, today's day off. Ah! Ah! One, two. Deftro getting madder and madder, but ain't doing no bladder. She's trying to get under his. He's trying to get under his opponent's skin here. His opponent's getting up. Bro kick. It's bro kick from Deftro. One, two. Stun get out of it. It's gonna be a long match. I think today we actually gonna need Mario Fitz to come out here and attack somebody. But it won't mean no difference because there's no disqualification. They need to make a triple threat match and let Mario Fields hop in this. Or forever hold that peace. As Mario Fields will say. One, two, three, four, five, six. You better get up fast. Seven, eight. Both men hop back to their feet. Ready to fight. One. Pour it in. One. Two. This is gonna be a long match. Why would just one of these men give up? The belt is not that important. Is it? Face first to the mat. One, two. The beast kicks out. Yo, Trojus. Heartbroken right now. Uh-oh. Oh! L5! Oh! L5! One, two, one, two. Shoulders coming up. One! His shoulders came up. I saw it. His shoulder came up at one point in time.
That was three.
His shoulders came up. I saw it in my own eyes. I think we got a new referee. Sasquatch, a new referee. I think he's getting inside the ring. Well, no. Never mind that. One, two. One.
Ah.
So that's why he's been the beast, because he's afraid of the beast. Imagine you're gonna be forever. And it's a sunny day outside. Number to go home to my children. And these people just hurry up. Deltro getting Sasquatch. To the steel post. The beast watching. So that's why I get dominated. KO. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
The winner of this contest is the Beast. And he's now a multi-champion. In a spear multiple times. Oh! Now he's gonna get his ass kicked by Sasquatch. Dang, with a broom sickness. Well, that's all for tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Next time on Battleground.